Okay, this is too big now. Same thing I did before. So Mel Melody Moon Harmony Harmony Arm Care Thing I'm doing this fast because I feel a little dumb for doing that. That this did not happen, but no, I did so much, kind of. Dark blue, like that. A little bit lighter, like that, yeah. And now we have to hope to get the same color. I like that, yeah. Okay, and then I put it like that, and then like that to make it bright. Time to go off. Limited your farming space, however, the bounty of the forest is nearby, nearly at your doorstep. Okay. Rocky terrain and a winding river made it difficult to design your farm, however, a material deposit provides mining opportunities. There's plenty of good land here, but beware at night the monsters come out. I chose that one. I'm gonna stick with that one. And I'm not gonna skip the intro because I kinda have to do it. Yeah. That was not a fun time. And for my very special granddaughter. Is he gonna die? Is this what's happening? I want you to have this sealed envelope. I really don't know. Is he gonna die? Is this his deathbed? I feel bad. Is it? I don't know. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. He's probably just really tired. Yeah. Now listen close. Yeah, he's just probably tired, that's it. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Yes, it's just, he's really tired, yeah. Is it? And your bright spirit will fade before our growing emptiness. I think that's good. When that happens, my dear, you will be ready for this present. Now let Grandpa rest. XS years later. Isn't that 10? I think 10. I'm not sure. Oh! Huh. I just realized the people on where the mirrors are. Or windows. I don't know what you call it. No, you're with Jojo, Georgia? Oh, Jojo, less better with Georgia. I don't know, is there like an A or something else? I don't know. Can she okay? Wait, am I okay? Oh. Okay. Click. If you're reading this, oh wait, dear Melody Moon, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I've lost sight of what matters most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I have enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Harmony Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley. On the southern coast, it's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all. And now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my dear. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay. What about the pretty flowers? There. Ooh. Okay, so that's normal. A car passed by. I don't know why I was doing around a Christmas song. That's a cute bird. That's still a cute bird. I don't care. That's just a cute bird. What's happening now? Hello, you must be Melody Moon. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you follow me. I know I can't press P or O. Yeah, I'm not doing that yet. Unless I don't know what's going to happen. This is Harmony Farm. Oh my gosh, this is really messy. Okay. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath the mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, is that a path? And here we are, your new home. It's such a pretty home. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. I don't think that's the right name. You know, everything's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage, huh? I don't know why I had that home for. It's a good house. Very rustic. Pretty. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more appropriate though? Rude! Don't listen to her, Melody. She's trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Out to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Okay. Well, good luck! So, at first, I actually thought that I pressed the wrong button. But you'll see what I pressed the wrong button. But no, it was just weird. Okay. Like that. And then like that. Okay, if you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil. Then use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. Introduce yourself to Demi. Oh! No, I don't want to destroy the TV. Oh, I just want to turn on the TV, not do that, but okay. And let's use this knife, apparently.
I think mixes are supposed to be together. Probably. That makes more sense. Water, but you know, it must be near a water source. my name is Vincent. Mommy says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. Yeah. As you creeping, being a creepy person. That's what is it like right now? Okay, let's just get out before I feel like I'm more of a creep. Because I'm looking at this. Here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Salon? Saloon? Salon? Oh, this is a house. Aha. Oh, a lot of these are houses. Open 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Jeez. Oh, Louis' birthday. Vincent's birthday. Haley's birthday. Oh, that's Egg Festival. Tom's birthday. Shane's birthday. Peter's birthday. Emily's birthday. Flower dance. So. Are these people in here? Oh, it's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Okay. Hey, it's Miss. Hey, it's Melanie Moon, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy products from you for a good price. Okay. People that I can interact with. Altar of Yobel? I don't know what that is. Let's see. Let's continue. You're not good enough friends with Pierre or Caroline to enter their bedroom. Not good enough friends with. Okay. Wait, who are you? Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving onto that old. Oh. A lot of people. Oh, you. Hey, you. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Yay! That was the best thingy ever. Maru? Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. And who is you? Hi! Oh, did you want something? Oh, okay. She doesn't like talking too much. First night in the old cottage. It was nice enough, yeah. It was cool. Okay, how many people did I meet? Question, I met 13, that's a lot. Oh, hey you. Elliot, the new farmer we've all been expecting. I and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. This could be fixed. 300 pieces. How much is... How many... Oh, this hell? Just what? You know what? You do you. Well... Can you even be here? Can you even be here? Anyone gonna be here? That's my question. Oh, it's green? Maybe? Maybe. Oh, it's almost nighttime. Oh, I'm fishing. I'll be back tomorrow. So now it's 14 people. Is there a special thing? Night or something. I don't know about it. Something like that. Okay, let's see. I went there. Okay. Let's see. Let's just start going back to... That makes a lot of sense. Yep. Here it is, guys. You want to pick that up. Google, where am I going? Okay. I'm going to go back. I have no clue where to go. Oh no. This is why. Pay attention, where you're going, I want to come. Well, I'm going the right way, it's just that I don't exactly know this way, you know? Yeah, I kind of got lost. Oops, I want to go sleep in this game. Not stay up till midnight. It's 11 o'clock. Who are you? I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Rude. I'm going. 10. 1. I'm going. I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. Scared. Scared. Okay.
Bed. Yes. Whoa. Other?
Okay.
Room two.
Does this mean anything? I got mail.
Sorry, I was checking something.
Hey. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you.
Off of the 10, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We'll go now, and then we'll be there. So. Oh, energy!
Good to finally meet ya. I am still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's a good thing you like all old fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Receive the rod. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of old fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open, so come buy if you need to catch. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Hehe, that's what my old poppy used to say anyways. Okay, so I think that's it for today's video. So, yeah. Bye!